On to the next one. There's unrest in this Galactic Senate. Several thousands of them. Yeah. You know, it's never a good sign when a movie starts with subtitles that are telling you the story rather than showing you it.
We're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
And he drew a lot of circles on it.
We made it.
Whoopsies. Sorry.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
Should we go somewhere? Oh no, he's dead. Lay down.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
Oh, that's inclusive.
You need to live somewhere?
Hey, I'm flying here. Oh, that was a horrible attempt. She gets so many redesigns. That's ahead. Yeah, I agree.
Ah, Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Yeah, it was
Count
a pretty
Dooku
bad
was once
attempt.
A Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie?
Eh?
My goodness, you've grown.
I'm on a
so
ladder.
You. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Well?
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
Long until we get to
We're
the diner
to protect
scene.
You, Senator. Not to start an investigation.
Yeah, maybe walk
we will
a little
find
faster.
Out who's trying to kill you, Padme. Promise you. We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her, Master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
You have an egg on your chest.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, just the speed
of
it.
Master, I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead.
Take that,
Here
tree.
We are. Shall we?
Ah, she vanished. Ah, I'm blind.
Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
So you're no longer going to be a senator then? Don't mind me, I'm just going to break all of your furniture. You don't have much in the way of furniture, do you? Oh, fell on. Oh, fine, I'll come back. Okay. Who are you? I'm Queen Amidala. Wrestle with Wessel. Hello. Suckers.
Stay here.
See?
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Why does a taxi well, have blasters to begin with?
So, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice, and flying is certainly one of them.
I don't think lasers work like this.
Anakin, watch out for that power coupling!
I didn't know I could shoot him down.
Ahead! They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
They've got plot armor on.
Master. Well, I'm still alive, so there's that.
There we go.
Whoa.
Huh.
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter cop.
Toxic dart.
We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
Not guaranteed, though.
You won't fight better on any other level.
An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing.
Yes, we're going to get the diner sequence.
Start, shall we?
But first, maybe we can find some death sticks.
How lame would it be to ask them to turn the volume down? Not that I would. I'm a pretty radical dude. I don't need to hear much anyway.
Yeah. Okay, not sure what that's about, but... Why was the bounty hunter in potatoes?
All right, don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can.
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
Caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables? I gotta fix up old Wanda. Soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. What do you say? Great! All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish. If a droid can do it, I'm sure a Jedi can.
Any news on my 6-6 layer cake? I have. That's it. Thanks a lot.
Nothing like a tall cup of Jawa juice.
I need some real Jawas.
My Jawa juice. Thanks.
Where's my shot of club sandwich?
Damn it.
Looks delicious.
And bada bing.
Can you go get my photon fizzle? It's bright green. You can...
It's right there. Get it yourself.
Can you go get my photon fizzle? Better late than never.
I'm going to assume this is yours.
Wow, let me add it.
Did everyone get their orders? Great! I really owe you one. And so does Wanda. Took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back washing tables.
My elbows emit a lot of grease.
Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4. I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
Yes, away from the evidence.
Either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives, see if we can find out more about it.
You're robbing me. Thank you all for watching. You're welcome to come see me record these episodes live at twitch.tv/superbunnybun. You can also come say hi on Twitter at superbunnybun. But most importantly, I'd really appreciate it if you could like yourself, comment about how awesome you are, and subscribe to Happy Thoughts. And until next time, stay spicy and huggable. Bye!